When I first started, it was trial and error, and I took some ingredients from one recipe and another one I use, and I made it my own until it perfected. So now it's a beautiful recipes that I have. I try to have at least three of a variety so that people can choose. This is a bumbleberry pie. I named it Bumbleberry. I try to have at least three of a variety so that people can choose. This is a bumbleberry pie. I named it Bumbleberry.